What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Bcool Green, and we are back with another reaction. I wasn't able to react to NF the Search as quick as I wanted to because of other things that I was doing, but I finally got time to do it, so we're gonna jump right into it. This is NF the Search, and I gotta say, I love NF music. All his songs always have a message behind it. I'm pretty curious to see what his message is behind this song. And let's jump right into it. Let's go.
How's life?
I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues right, I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids. Grab it.
I was kind of wondering like why he had these balloons in the video, and he just stated it that them were his burdens. So he feel like he's being weighed down by a lot of weight behind him. And I guess the cart has something to do with that too. I don't know yet. I haven't heard anything about this cart, so we should see. But my guess is that that's the weight that he's carrying.
Kids, grab your coats. Been a minute, I know. Now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity giving to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope. You see that?
Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and... where the beat go?
Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll burn my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it, now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave me deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. Then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I'm. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. Been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My irrelevant, that depends on you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid.
Man, NF is so lyrical. It's unbelievable. Like, I know you guys catch me when I just zone out into these new videos that I be reacting to, because I be so into what the artists be rapping about and what's going on in the background, trying to figure this thing out. But man, he is so lyrical and I love it.
And invite your friends, see, bounce back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip, huh?
I kind of actually want to see like the behind the scenes of this, because I'm kind of interested at what these people in the background that's holding balloons represent too. If that more people that bring their burdens to you, you know, or they bring their issues and problems to you, and you trying to carry everybody's weight, he's trying to be that backbone for everybody. I'm curious to know like the concept really behind this. I'm giving my opinion on it, which I feel is a good one, but I really want to know like what does all this mean in the background. But the song is fire, you know what I'm saying? NF always go off, and overall the video to me was hot. Having to push that cart across all that dirt. Man, yeah, right. That was fire. That was fire. Hands down, a great video. Love the lyrics to the song. And shout out to NF, man. He has been missing in action for a little while, but obviously this is his breakout. He's saying he's back, so I'm pretty interested to. I'm excited to see what he got to bring forth in this new album. Man, y'all like this video? Comment, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already for more reactions. And we about to get up out of here. Y'all just remember, man, kick back, relax, and just be cool.